Doug Foster.
Doug Foster. auf Doug Foster.
Formed in 2009, the Doug Foster Band became the world's biggest act since the Beatles. Front singer Mike Hummel is overwhelmed by the big success and the huge support by their fans.
In the last 2 years, we got a lot of energy by our fans. Really, that was amazing. In the last 2 years, were just really great.
The band was touring across all Europe and is now releasing their fourth record. Jacob Hummel is the bookkeeper of the band, and he tells us why the band is now starting a crowdfunding project.
We want to make a vinyl, that's all. We need the money from our fans to pay the production of the new album. That is a vinyl, like I said.
It's nice, I like it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's more, it's this marching drum, you know?
You like it?
I want to.
When he likes it, I like it.
I just really like this.
The new record was recorded in East Leipzig, Germany, in a teardown backyard studio. No less than the Israeli producer Oscar Imredi produced and mixed the album, of which he's very proud, he said in an interview to Herzu magazine.
Alright, take that to an empty god of empty followers, tell me that you are.
It's the band's weird sound that leads into the title of the record, Voodoo Hypno Soundo. It is also a new music genre the band gave to the world. All in all, the recording lasts 3 days and the band consumes one calorie of Lavazza coffee, which is the band's favorite coffee. It needed only 3 hard working days to write a brand new song that would blow you away. Most songs are about political issues like the oppressive and corrupt regime in Russia or the gentrification in Leipzig. It's important to the band to be a boy group but with intellectual guts. So the recordings have been also a political process when the band discussed controversial issues of global policy. Nevertheless, the band is doing it just for the fun of it, and in the end the band produced a chill party album. The band to give us some exclusive feedback about the Vision Bakery project.
Βασικά είναι ηλίθιοι, αλλά πληρώνουν καλά.
Hallo, ich bin Steven. Und ich finde die Sache richtig gut.
Doc Foster.
Hallo, ich bin Jakob und ich finde das Vision Baker Projekt richtig gut.
Let me alone. Get the fuck out of here.
Doug Foster!
Hi, ich bin Mike, die Sängerin der Band.
Doug Foster!
Und ich verbürge mich für diese Band.
Thank you.
Hallo, hier. Danke, Mike.
Schatz. Prima.
Danke, Eric.
Jakob, willkommen zurück. Hier ist der Apfel.
Danke, Steven.
Und deswegen liebe ich diese Band.
Hallo.
Support us with some bakery now. Contact us on Facebook. Be cool, do it.